What's going on? Black Elvis here, about to sit here and check out my boy, and of course I gotta hear US Mail. You know what I mean? So drop me a comment, let me know what you think about these two tracks right here. I think it's a hell of a combination to put together, so I had to do it. Let's get it.
You're sleeping, son, I know, but really this can't wait. I wanted to explain before it gets too late. For your mother and me, love has finally died. This is no happy home, but God knows how I tried. Stay because of you, my boy. I know it's hard to understand. Why did we ever start? We're more like strangers now, each acting out of part. I have laughed, I have cried, I've lost every game, taking all I can take, but I'll stay here just the same. Because you're all I have, my boy. You are my life, my pride, my joy. And if I stay, I stay because of you, my boy. Haven't heard a word, perhaps it's just as well. Why spoil your little dreams? Why put you through the hell? Life is no fairy tale, and one day you will know. But now you're just a child, I'll stay here and watch you grow. I stay because of you, my boy.
Yeah,
because you're all I have, my boy. You are my life, my pride, my joy. And if I stay, I stay because of you, my boy. I stay because of you, my boy.
Now I'm a U.S. male, because I was born in a Mississippi town on a Sunday morning. Now Mississippi just happens to occupy a place in the southeastern portion of this here United States. Now that's a matter of fact, buddy, and you know it well. So I just call myself the U.S. Mail. That's M-A-L-E, son. That's me. Now I said all that to say all this. I've been watching the way you've been watching my miss. For the last 3 weeks you've been hot on her trail. You kind of upset this U.S. Mail. You touch her once with your greasy hands, I'm gonna stretch your neck like a long rubber band. She's wearing a ring that I bought her on sale. That makes her the property of this U.S. mail. You better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend. The U.S. mail gets mad, he's gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son? You better find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mail. Thank you. the heat, the sleet, and the snow, the U.S. mail is on its toes. So quit watching my woman, but that ain't wise. You ain't pulling no wool over this boy's eyes. I catch you round my woman, champ. I'm gonna leave your head about the shape of a stamp. Kind of flattened out, so you'll do well to quit playing games with this U.S. mail. Better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend, huh? The U.S. mail gets mad, he gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son. You gonna find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mail. Suck it to me one time. I'm gonna tell it like it is, son. I catch you messing around that woman of mine. I'm gonna lay one on you. You talking to the U.S. mail. The American U.S. mail.
Yeah, the American U.S. mail, motherfucker. It's Elvis motherfucking Presley, y'all. With the classic tunes. The classics, of course, of course, of course. I got introduced by that to that U.S. mail last year from my boy Looney. Yeah, you know what I mean? Stamped by the sheriff, bump. Then stamped by my ambassador, bump. Then stamped by Black Elvis, bump. And of course, stamped by all of y'all, because it's the U.S. mail, goddammit. Hope you enjoyed those two tracks right there as much as I did. Feel free to drop me a comment. You know what I mean? Share the video, drop a comment, talk shit to me, all that good shit. Let me know what you think.